Welcome you all to the NPTEL online course on Introduction to Smart Grid. I am N.P. Padhi, Professor, Department of Electrical Engineering, Indian Institute of Technology, Roorkee.
I am Dr. Premlata Jena, Assistant Professor in the Department of Electrical Engineering, Indian Institute of Technology, Roorkee.
With the ever-increasing load demand across the world, we have to keep on adding generation to our system. And in that process, we keep on adding coal-fired thermal generation that lead to huge amount of carbon footprints. So in the current era, the whole world is looking for green and clean energy, and that is possible by integrating natural-based renewable generation in specific PV, solar, and wind generation that can be integrated to our existing system so that the pollution level can come down, we can have low carbon footprint, green energy across the globe.
As my colleague he said, Professor Padhi, that if you could see today's date to reduce this carbon dioxide emission, and also we have to meet the exponentially increasing power demand, we have to also reduce the losses. So to have these advantages, we have to integrate renewable sources to the existing network, where we'll get efficient, economic and sustainable energy system. And such system is called as smart grid. Keeping in this mind, in this particular course, we have just organized and structured in such a way, and this course is going to be covered within 8 weeks and having 40 lectures. And each lecture is having 30 minutes duration. And coming to the course content, in this particular course, we will discuss first the introduction to the AC-DC microgrid system, and subsequently we'll discuss the standards, policies and architecture of the smart grid environment. And after that, we'll also cover the renewable sources like solar and wind in detail, its characteristics and also its operation and modeling parts. And apart from that, in this particular course, we'll also concentrate on the control monitoring technologies like wide area monitoring systems using phasor measurement unit, and also will focus on analysis and protection of the smart grid environment.
Further, the DC microgrid, AC microgrid, and the combination of those two, AC-DC microgrid, so-called hybrid microgrid, will be discussed in detail, as well as both Professor Premlata and myself developed laboratory test bed at our department level, and we'll also take you to this lab through this video online course so that you can develop confidence that how this concept can also be extended to the laboratory scale in future.
If you could see that this particular course has no prerequisites, and this course is open to the undergraduate students, postgraduate students, research scholars, and also it will be very helpful to the industry personnel who are working in the direction of the smart grid environment, which is our thrust area in this country and also in the globe.
We both will be in continuous touch with all the participants, starting from assignment to the examination level. So I am very confident that you all will have great time to be part of this course. Wish you very good luck. Thank you.
Thank you to all of you.